Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. In the Catching Dust 2024 trailer, Erin Moriarty delivers a mesmerizing portrayal of a young woman grappling with her place in a seemingly endless desert, a powerful metaphor for her life-stifling routine. Set against the backdrop of a barren landscape, the trailer captures the raw beauty and isolation that define her existence. Moriarty's character, whose name remains a mystery, is introduced through a series of evocative images, a lone figure standing at the edge of a vast desert, eyes filled with longing and a desire for change. The camera lingers on her expressive face, revealing a depth of emotion that words can't capture. Her world is one of quiet desperation, marked by a monotony that feels as boundless as the horizon. The trailer hints at a pivotal change with the arrival of a stranger, a rugged outsider who seems to bring with him the promise of something more. The cinematography beautifully captures the harsh yet captivating desert scenery, using wide shots to emphasize the vastness and emptiness that mirrors her internal landscape. The stark, unforgiving environment serves as a powerful backdrop to the story, underscoring the themes of isolation and the search for meaning. Accompanied by a hauntingly evocative score, the trailer builds towards a crescendo of emotional and narrative tension. The music, coupled with Moriarty's intense performance, suggests an impending choice. Will she continue to be trapped by her circumstances, or will she take a leap into the unknown, embracing the risk that comes with pursuing a new path? Catching Dust promises to be a deeply human story about the yearning for change and the courage it takes to chase one's dreams. Erin Moriarty's portrayal offers a compelling look at a woman on the cusp of a profound transformation, making this film a must-watch for those drawn to stories of personal discovery and resilience. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.